Hello everyone, I am Noppapat Supersanathirikun, or you can call me Bipe. I'm studying in grade 5 of Thesaban Makkhuasika School here. Today, I would like to introduce you to my school and showcase my glow teacher. My school, because we don't only study special classes, but we also like celebrate special occasions too. Whether it's Mother's Day, Father's Day, Teacher's Day, or even Christmas Day, we celebrate them all. For instance, on Thailand Day, we have fun quizzes about our country, oral and writing competitions, and we also, on Christmas, enjoy a festive party with gift exchanges. Now, I would like to introduce you to the two programs of my school, which are normal programs and mini-host programs. Well, normal programs provide a variety of subjects and clubs for mini-host program students in the study math, English, and science for foreign teachers. I think it's good for us.
There is a bathroom.
Not just that, my school also has many various different rooms, like the computer room, where we can go and research. We also have a music room and a dancing room, for those who love music and those who love to dance. But my personal favorite though is this, the STEM room, Science, Technology, Engineering, Maths. I love this room because it comes with like challenging robot sets to build and kill with the computers and robot sets for fun. Now let's see my little teacher, come on! Well, firstly, why did you become a teacher?
I want my students learning happily, to be good people, and to be able to apply science and knowledge in their daily life.
Oh, I see. Now for the second question, well, as you're a whole school glow teacher, well, what do you do?
Since 2020, I have encouraged my students to receive training about the entire world system with Thaksin University Phatsalung campus, and the students work on research projects using globe metal to solve environmental problems in Phatsalung province. They participated in the Globe Around Us campaign using Globe Observer Application Mojito and Globe Observer Application Crown.
And for the third question, well, what do you enjoy in participating in the GLOW program?
I'm glad to be involved in encouraging students to think, solve problems, and work systematically through research projects. As a result of GLOW research, the students receive awards from the GLOW Student Research Competition and has participated in GLOW Asia Pacific Regional Free Protocol Awareness Campaign webinar.
And lastly, I'd like to thank you today for talking with me. By the way, see you next time in my next video. Bye bye!